I love that I can do all what I want to do in my concert music when I work with Francis. I mean, the integrating of classical and modern and street and high and low. And he gives room, I mean, because he comes from a family of musicians, and his sensitivity and knowledge of the traditional classical music, there are moments in this film where he opens, you know, there are ballet scenes. There are moments where he is hearing something, and my hope and my fear is always to try to hear what he is hearing.
Yo tenía, o cuando dice tori, tori, tori.
That confluence of the symphonic or operatic, if you want, breath and sweep, but also the vitality of popular and contemporary idioms. The film is just so powerful. It's like, has great tragedy, conflicts, and everything that great art has, but everything is also playful. There are people that work by formula and people that don't work by formula. In this case, in the case of film scoring, I don't even know the formulas. So I think that the music that I wrote was born from the movie, as opposed to something that goes well with the movie. I think that the film gave birth to this music.